I'm quitting vlogging.
Good morning, Chizzlers. For those of you guys who are new, I'm Tristan Tails, and we get dizzy every once in a while when we feel like it, bro. We still have all of our Halloween decorations laying around. Every store that sells Halloween decorations sells them for like 50% off because like who's gonna go and buy Halloween decorations after Halloween? I'll tell you who would do that. I would do that. You know why? Because we're gonna throw the best November Halloween party that the world has ever seen. Oh, hello. My sister's here.
What's up, Trizzlers?
I'll wait until you're finished.
What's up, Trizzlers? Okay, man.
Wait, did I tell you what we're doing today? Essentially, we're throwing the best November Halloween party that the world has ever seen.
What's up, guys? I'm Tristan Tails here. Wait, didn't I?
I'm gonna be throwing the best November Halloween party the world has ever seen.
Everybody, okay.
Hey, guys.
You know what we're doing today, Tessa?
We're throwing a Halloween party.
Woo! The only caveat is, it's after Halloween. We haven't told anybody about it because we just decided we're gonna do it this morning.
Hello, guys. It is Tristan Tails, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm quitting vlogging. It's because I wanted Tessa to be the main vlogger in the house, and I just think that it'd be really mean of me to like keep vlogging while she wanted to vlog.
So
I'm just kidding, guys. Subscribe to be a Trizzler.
Bye. Yo, dude. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm having a Halloween party tonight. Do you think you can make it?
It's gonna be super fun.
No, I know it's not Halloween.
We should have been here.
Yes, I know Halloween was on Tuesday.
Yeah.
Were they there?
Dude, you went out last night.
No,
it's a Halloween party.
I'm gonna wear
a costume.
I can't wait to tell.
It's at 6.
Okay, cool.
You guys realize that none of us are really on the phone, right? Okay, so quick intermission from planning a party that we just decided to throw. Tessa and I are on our way to
the studio.
We are recording
a song, and I'm really excited.
Yeah, so we're gonna go record a song, and then we're gonna get back to planning the party. But in the meantime, let's go see what progress our roommates are making with this party planning.
Whoa!
What's up?
Okay, so we're about to go to the Halloween store to pick up like everything we need.
One, two, three.
Oh, we made it. We can do transitions too.
No decorations to be found.
We got Christmas albums.
Oh yeah, we can get some Christmas stuff.
It's a Christmas party now. Look, we have to make these decisions. We're the bosses now. I'm the captain now.
Meanwhile.
One, two.
Magic.
A mistletoe.
I'm so sad because there's no one to go under.
Oh my, that's really sad.
I'm so excited. Oh, you guys are gonna love this. Like, it tells everything. What's up, guys? Okay. Siri!
South. You need to do south. I don't know which one's south. Okay, we're doing south.
Okay, and we might have a very.
So I didn't even look to see if there was a car next to you before doing that.
This could have been my last vlog. We just had the most amazing record session ever, and like, I'm actually really excited to show you guys what we've been working on. Oh snap, I totally just remembered. We have a party to throw, Tessa.
I know!
We got a party to plan, I gotta drive, we gotta go. I'll see you.
Oh my god, peace!
And everybody who's with them, Bree, etc. There's no Halloween decorations left. So it looks like.
We thought there would be.
Yeah, so looks like we're having a Christmas party.
day.
In November.
We're just honestly really excited for Christmas. I'm actually really excited about this, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I'm actually really down. Then we can keep the decorations up until Christmas. This is amazing. God. This is a kind of a win-win situation. The best part is we're not going to tell anybody that we've changed it to a Christmas party, so everyone's going to show up wearing
Halloween costumes. We shouldn't do that.
No, we're definitely doing that. Everyone's going to come in Halloween costumes.
I already told Franny.
No, okay, it's
everyone, everyone except Franny. Everyone except Franny. Who knows? Doesn't know. Okay, cool.
Okay, see you guys at the house. Oh, the real MVPs have arrived.
Hey.
Yo, you guys are the best. Look at all the stuff that they got. We are officially having a Christmas-ween party.
Christmas-ween.
I love it.
We got some Halloween decorations left over. Oh my God, that's not a Halloween decoration. That's Bernice's hand. We gotta get this place decorated. Everyone's gonna be here in literally 20 minutes, so let's go.
All right, I'd like to present to everyone my Christmas tree that I've been talking about putting up for literally since we moved in.
Legitimately, she's been wanting to put this up since the first day we've lived in this house.
Yeah,
that was August. Caleb, this is a really big tree for such a little girl. Tristan, Tessa. Kenny and Kai and Kayla.
Yeah.
And where's yours, Bree? And Bree. Morning, everybody.
Good morning, Trisler.
Rise and shine.
Rise and shine.
So we
and grind.
And grind. So we legit decked the halls last night.
We did indeed.
We brought joy to the world.
We brought joy. We brought happiness. We brought Christmas.
Tessa like legitimately put on the most jolly Christmas music playlist like for the entire party to
literally,
get down to.
Literally for the Success. Longest time. It was awesome.
So I guess we're ready for Easter.
It was so fun though. I'm so happy.
Yeah, me too. It was a lot of fun. I can't believe Team 10 didn't show up. Deadass, like, we hit up every single one of our friends.
We sent them the group chat.
Nobody came.
No one came.
But it's cool. Like, we're totally fine with it.
It's fine. I'm fine. We're fine. It's just
yeah,
like...
it's like whatever.
Yeah, it's
like
whatever.
Cool. We have a present for you guys in the spirit of
Christmas-ween.
We're gonna unwrap it. Drum roll, please. Oh, never mind. We're going straight to it. It's Preston merch, yo.
It's Preston merch, yo.
Friendship merch.
It's the, friendship merch.
The only ship that never sinks.
This ship can't sink.
Because we'll be best friends forever.
Hey. Copy guys, tell me. Link is going to be in the description. Hey, always put up.
This shows that you can be best friends with an opposite sex, and it'd be fine.
Except when the cameras go off.
Except when the cameras go off, and we're just...
Sure, oh. Yeah, what was that?
Blah, blah, blah.
Today's post notification shout out goes to
Maxine Stover.
Hey, Maxine, thank you so much for my post notification shout out. If you guys want to shout out one of my future vlogs,
all you gotta do is one, turn them on.
It's one, subscribe to my channel. Two, turn my post notifications on. And three,
comment down busy. When you're. I really.
We've
know.
Only done this like a million times
really
together. Comment Dizzy in the comment section.
As always, stay Dizzy.
Oh, also, buy our merch. Bye. I just like money.